Yeah, seriously, see how big this hat is? Like, my head would have to be the size of a fucking watermelon to be able to fit this. This thing is fucking ridiculous.